Hello and welcome to the Dusty Joypad. I'm Martin and today I'm celebrating 50 subscribers to the channel. I think it's absolutely mental that so many of you are taking interest in me babbling over playing old games, but you seem to like it a lot. So I'm going to carry on doing it and hope you like to carry on watching. So today I want to show you a game that's quite special to me since it's a special episode. So I want to play a game that I spent many hours in the arcades with my friends pumping all my 50p's into, and I hope you're gonna like it. I'm sure you will do. I think it's one of everyone's favorites, and today's game is Street Fighter 2 something something edition for the Mega Drive. Let's get it on. Right, okay, so just to make things easier, we're gonna go straight for champion. Okay, game start. And so remembering back to the very first time I ever played this game, I played as Dao Sim because I literally had no idea about any of the characters, so I just picked him. So he's purple. Okay, fair enough, we can have him purple. So let's have a go with Zangief, who oddly enough, trivia time, I actually used to call him Zangrief for some reason. Probably rightly so, because he did actually give me loads of grief. Right, okay, so let me just deal with this guy. Oh my god, he is literally doing me right in. Okay, so this isn't quite right. It's literally my first match and he's perfected me already. I always thought, you know, rule of thumb, that the very first person that you fight in a, you know, in Street Fighter or whatever, here we go, should maximum get about one punch in, one or two, and usually miss. So to get a perfect on me in my first go is pretty appalling. So I suppose this is an authentic experience really, because it's a bit like the very first time I ever played it, and now he's taking most of the energy. Okay, Shazam! Where's my fire? Come on. Oh my gosh, come on, douse him. There we go, throw him. Good man. Now, I'm not being funny, but how many yoga people do you know that float like that? Yeah, okay, anyway. Let's crack back on. There we go. Fireball. Fireball to the face. Right, karate chop there. Let's see if I can do that head corkscrew thing. No. Stretchy punch. And also, I mean, alright, I know this game isn't really known for its realism. Okay, I've just been kicked in the face again, so anyway, game not known for realism. How comes he's so stretchy? You know, alright, fair enough, we've got some kind of mutant green man. But why is our friend Dalsim, yes, so we'll continue. Why is Dalsim stretchy? I mean, alright, he's yogery. I know that he can float for some reason. But why can he stretch and why can he blow fire? Anyway, we'll forget that. So, the second guy I ever played with was Guile. So let's give him a blast and see if we do any better. Zangief. Zangrief. Come on, Zangrief. Right, Sonic Boom! Oh no, can't even do my Sonic Booms. Come on, Martin, get in there. Shazam! There we go. Do you know, I played this at lunchtime and I absolutely mullered Zangief, so I don't know what's going on this time. Alright, yeah, I mullered him this time. Job done. So anyway, back to what I was saying on the video a minute ago. 50 subscribers! Well, actually, that's a little bit of a lie, because at the point of me making the video, I actually had 51 subscribers. Now that is absolutely mad. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much, guys. It's just mad to think that there are, you know, oh my god, what am I doing? Come on, Guile. Here we go, I'm dead now. There are 50 people out there who have gone, or 51 people out there that have gone, do you know what? That Dusty Joypad fella, his videos are all right. Do you know, I'm going to click and subscribe. I'm going to watch them again later and see what else he's got to offer. And that's just mad. You know, I only started this a month ago. I've gone from 0 to 50. So, thank you very much. It does mean a lot to me. I do appreciate it. Right, come on. I'm talking way too much. Sonic Boom his face off. Come on. Shazam! There we go. What? It's Sonic Boom. All right, it's not Shazam, but whatever. Come on. Sonic Boom! Oh my god. Come on, Guile. Karate chop him to the face. Sonic Boom into the heart. Come on. Oh my gosh, how does he do this? This guy is about 50 ton. How's he? Shazam! There we go! Come in there! Right, okay. Let's have a quick sip in between matches. I think I deserved it. Very good. So it's currently about 9:15 in the evening at the moment. So I'll be correcting asking. Hope you guys are having a lovely evening tonight. Mine's going quite well. I must admit, I'm a bit of a high for the old 50 sub thing. I know it's only 50 subscriptions, but, you know, that's just absolutely mad. I'm so pleased about that. Long let it continue. Just share the love and share the word. Right, come on, we're fighting our alter ego here. Come on. Sonic Boom. Did any of you guys, I'm sure you probably did, most of you probably did, at least the people around my sort of age have done anyway, watched Street Fighter 2, the animated movie? What a film that was. I've not, come on, right to the face, come on. What a film that was. I've not watched that in flipping ages. Come on. The music in that is fantastic. I think they did such a good job. A lot better than that other Street Fighter film that's best left, you know, forgotten, really. I've not watched any of the other Street Fighter films, though, to be fair. And there's another animated, I think it's a series, actually. I don't think I ever watched that. I think it's more concentrating on Street Fighter Alpha or something. I never watched it. I was never really into the Alpha games. What about you guys? Did you like Street Fighter Alpha? I played a little bit of Street Fighter Alpha 2. That was quite good. I quite liked it because it had some of the Final Fight guys in there. I quite like Final Fight. I'll talk more about Final Fight in another episode. Oddly enough, I believe it's, I think I'm getting it the right way round, but Final Fight was originally, oh my god, what are you doing? Was originally supposed to be a Street Fighter sequel, but it was such a different game that they renamed it Final Fight instead. I think it was supposed to, no, do you know what? I think I'm getting confused, actually. I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Please, let me know in the comments. I know you will do. You're all clever people, a lot cleverer than me, I tell you that. Come on, I'm doing all right with Guile. Ah, I just remembered. Another bit of trivia for you. Back in the day, I was a massive Indiana Jones fan. Smash, there we go. And, sorry, one sec. Come on. I was a massive Indiana Jones fan, especially the Temple of Doom. And there's the, you know, the bloke that does the heart ripping. And he's going, Galima, Shaktave, and all that business that he says. I always thought this guy's name was Gully. So I always used to call him Gully. Idiot. Oh my god, I was such a stupid little boy. Oh well, happy days, eh, mate? Hopefully made you laugh. And then it wouldn't have been in vain. Right, come on, Guile. Come on. Come on, Gully. Oh my gosh. Come on, Ryu. Ryu? No, don't Ryu. Oh my god. Oh well, okay. Time for someone else. Well, the next person that I always used to choose is Blanka. So I'm going to choose him now. And I've got to remember to press the right button because I want him in his proper colours. Because a non-green Blanka isn't Blanka. He has to be green, in my opinion. He's just weird otherwise. Right, okay. Come on. Come on. Chaka Khan! There we go. Oh my gosh. Come on. Come on. Electrocution. Oh, that's no good when you're across the screen like that. Come on. Some of that. Shaka Khan! Oh no, that's you punching me. Oh my life! Do you know what? I thought I had him then. Thought I had him. Okay, random wind blowing his tassels there. That's good. That's great. Right, come on. Come on. Upwards claw. Oh my god, I was ducking! And oh, we all know, obviously, ducking is the international sign for blocking and no harm. Okay, come on. Oh my life. There we go, I'm dead. Oh, no! Okay, right. So next on my list is I normally go for Ryu, but since we're playing as Ryu, I'm going to go for his best mate, Ken. Good old Kenneth. Come on, Kenneth. Japan. Okay, mate. I will complete this. I'm sure I'm going to complete this. And I want you guys to be with me every step of the way. Right, come on. Right. Oh, my God. Okay. My little boy Nathan, who you probably heard in one of my previous episodes, or three of my previous episodes, shall I say, he likes, whenever he sees this game, he likes saying Hadouken. That's his phrase now. Hadouken! Hadouken! Bless him. He's a good little lad. He's a good lad. He likes his car games. Really, really likes his car games. Wait, watch out. Oh my God. Martin, pay attention. Do you know, I'm talking. I'm not even bothering looking at what's going on here. There we go. Come on. He loves his car games. One of his favourite ones he likes watching me play, oh my gosh, is Burnout Paradise, bless him. He loves Burnout Paradise. And he loves watching Trials Fusion as well. We was out tonight. We was just out. It's Wednesday night, curry night down the pub. So we went to curry night, the whole family. It was really, really nice. And he just sat there the whole night watching Trials Fusion on YouTube, bless him. Such a good boy. Does me proud. Come on. Show your mate who's best. Come on. Hadouken to the face. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, Ken. Get it together, mate. Oh my God. I tell you what, I'm going to be Ken again. I wasn't happy with that. I don't know what everyone else's techniques are with this, but I literally only use heavy attacks. That's all I... Oh, Blue Ken. Blue Ken. Her Blue Ken! Okay. So, yeah, I literally just spam the heavy attacks. That's all I ever do. It's probably why I'm not very good. You'd think... Oh, it hit... Oh, my God. He's dizzy already. Come on, Ken. Come on. Make up for it. Make up for it. Right. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh well. Right. Battle 7. Come on, Kenneth. Redeem yourself. Come on, Kenneth. Oh my God. He's run out of Hadoukens. Recharge. Oh, there we go. Come on, do your spinny kick. Oh my God. That was a waste of kick power, wasn't it? Oh my God. There we go. Before I got 50 subscribers today, before I planned this episode, it took me a lot of thinking to work out what to do for this episode, actually. Originally, I was going to do two crude dudes today, but on an emotional level, that game doesn't really mean too much to me. It's just one that I played when I was a little boy with some mates. In fact, I didn't even own the game. I used to go and make Mark's house and just play it for a little bit. Who am I going to be this time? So I thought, I don't really want to play two crude dudes. I'm not even that good at it. Although, to be fair, you're probably thinking, oh, Martin, you're not very good at this either. But do you know what? Ryu, I'm going to be Ryu. Bluehead Bam Ryu. So who am I fighting now? Of course, I'm fighting my own demons. Come on. There we go. At least I got more damage on him. Oh my God. Lay off the sake! Come on. Kick to the face. Hadouken to the chest. There we go. Oh my gosh, I am so gonna get my face kicked in. Oh, I literally did! I literally did. Yeah, let me have a quick drink. Hold on. Refresh. Right, come on. Are you bored of seeing Ryu now? I know I am. Right, just punch her. Give you one of these. Tell you what, I'm going to give you a medium kick. There we go. Oh, that didn't work. Hadouken! That wasn't a Hadouken. That was a punch. We still got you. Oh my gosh! Right, okay. Who are we going to be now? Who are we going to be now? You know, I find it difficult playing this on the joypad. I don't know about you guys. Whenever I play this on the joypad, I mean, I'm using analog sticks at the moment. Tell you what, who should we be? Who should we be? Let's be, I tell you what, let's be Sagat. So, yeah, when I'm using the analog sticks now, well, it's, yeah, I find it quite difficult pulling off the moves. I don't know why I'm having trouble with it. Oh my god, come on, Sagat. Sagat, whatever. Come on. Come on, do your, here we go, tiger thing. Oh, that was a nice knee block. Here we go. Right, come on. Many of you guys played the original Street Fighter. Oh, I can't stand that game. Shockingly bad. This is the one. There we go. Come on, come on. There we go. Right, okay, well, that's just one round, so I don't want to get too excited. Okay. He's giggling. Bless him. Right, come on. Ah, oh, I thought I had him then with my tiger. There we go. Okay. Oh my god, I just walked into it! Come on, Martin, what are you playing at? Right. Come on. This is starting to get a bit frustrating now. Right, come on. Oh, just target him. Didn't even mean to do that, but missed anyway, so might as well just forget I ever did that. Oh my blimmin' god. Yes, I know I lost. Thank you very much. Get him. Blimmin' blood. Come on. I'll tell you what we're going to do. Let's go against the grain and pick a girl. Come on, Chun-Li. Come on, Chun-Li. Come on, mate. Come on, girl. Let's give it some of your kicking technique. I literally never... Oh, that was weird. Oh, have a push. Here we go. Oh, I don't even know what that move is. What on earth am I doing? Oh, my God. Can she do that? Corkin! Whatever it's called thing. No, I don't think it's in this version of the game. There you go. Oh, yay! Turn of events. I've won a match. Good girl. Good girl. You deserve that little giggle. Well done. Well done. Come on. One more to go. One more to go. Come on. There you go. First blood. That little pushing technique there. Here we go. Give it some of that. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Oh, yeah. Never mind. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Don't be disheartened. Oh my gosh. Come on! Come on, Channers! No! Come on, Chung! Yeah! What? What? How is that even fair? How is that even fair? Come on, million kicks. Ah, oh, my god. I think Ryu, whatever, is unbeatable tonight. Okay, come on, one more try. One more try. Who are we going to be? Tell you what, let's be Zangief. Let's give him some grief. Let's give him some grief. See if I can do that blimmin' move he does that's just an absolute nightmare. No, I'm just going to get walloped. Oh my god. This is like how not to play the game. It's like an instruction manual on how not to play the game. Come on. Oh my god. At least let me get one move in. Oh, here we go! Oh no, it's not quite the... not quite the right move, but at least I damaged him a little bit. Yes, I know I lost. Thank you. Come on. It's like he knows my moves now. I've played it so many times, he literally knows what I'm going to do. Oh my blimmin' Christ. Here we go. Oh no. Well, I don't really know what to say here. Out of interest, who, I know you guys can't really answer me right now, but who would you pick? Who would you be picking to be fighting Ryu right now? I'm going to be Ken again, because I feel like I need to be red Ken this time. Was I red last time? I know I was blue at one point. Let's be red Ken. Here we go, Hadouken him. Give him some of that. You weren't expecting that, were you, mate? You expecting this? Mate, am I confusing you? There we go, yeah, you're well confused. Oh. There you go. You don't even know what day of the week it is, mate. Oh, it's me that doesn't. Hey, there we go. Right, okay, let's not get too cocky just yet because... this has happened about 10 times so far, so let's just see what happens. Okay, let's hit. Oh no, let's jump that. Jump it again. Oh no. Okay, let's give you one of them. No, you're going to give me the one there, so I'll give you one of them. Give you one of them. And just walk into his Hadoukens for a second. Come on, let's just concentrate for a second. Concentrate on walking into his attacks. Ah, the move! You shurikened me. There we go, just throw ya. I'll just throw ya! Nah, dead. Dead again. Come on. Yes, I know. Nine. Who are we going to be? I'll tell you what, let's Balrog him. Let's beat him with Balrog. Okay. Oh my god, Ryu's on a blimmin' mission tonight. Honestly, like, this is my night tonight, okay? This is my night, Ryu, whatever. Don't ruin it for me. Don't ruin my night. Oh my god, look, I'm blocking, and his jobbies are getting right through. Oh my god! What is happening? We might need to, I might have to edit this fight out. I literally might need to edit this fight out. I thought it would be playing, so I've not even, this is just the normal difficulty level. Seriously, it's a normal difficulty level. I've not put it on hard. I've not changed it. It's just normal. I must have spent, if I was putting money in the arcades right now, I would have spent about, what, 3 weeks worth of pocket money right now? I'm sure of it. Now, back in the day, it was 25p a credit. I remember that, 25p a credit. And now, what is it? I think you're paying, what, on average, about £1? And that's in a proper arcade. If you go to, like, I live near the sea, so we got all the amusements and things. If you go to the seaside, I'm going to be Ryu, come on, mate. If you go to the seaside, you're paying between 30p and 50p a credit. But you ain't got Street Fighter 2 there. We ain't got Street Fighter 2. But it's just mad how much they knock up the prices these days, considering how much it used to be. I don't know if the, you know, like the rates have gone up for having arcade machines, or, oh my god, where are my Hadoukens? It's like he's literally forgotten how to do them, or someone's forgotten how to do them, possibly me. Oh, there we go, that's nice. Oh, that's also quite a nice surprise. Hey, there we go, right, okay. Yeah, I used to play this a lot with my mates. Do you know, I was one of those boys, right, that I used to go to a swimming club every Friday, right? Hold on one second, let me just concentrate here. There we go. I used to go to a swimming club every Friday, and we had the obligatory arcade machines. It was mainly Neo Geo machines that we had there, which was always nice to see. Yay! Oh my god, sense of relief and calm has just come over me. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Glad about that. Sorry about the wait, guys. Sorry about the wait. Okay. But yeah, here we go. Smash this thing up. I've got a technique here. I normally give it the old heavy kicks until it won't smash anymore. And then heavy kick it. Heavy kick it until the roof is gone. And then give it the old medium kicks until it's gone. This is how I do it. Come on, medium kicks. There we go. You gotta love a man who can punch a car into bits, eh? Right, okay. Japan. Who are we fighting now? Oh, yeah, obviously E Honda. Come on, Edmund. Get your fat hands away from me. Come on, Ray. Don't fall for that one. Don't fall for this one. He's a sumo wrestler, and you're a blimmin' karate expert. Oh my god. Yeah, not happy about that, really, but... Do you know, I remember talking with my mates when... how does he do that? Karate chops a man straight out of the air. I just remember when I was a boy, we always used to say, oh yeah, there's a way, if you do a certain move, you can fall into the... Oh, I'm dead now. There we go. You can fall into the bath at the back. I don't know what ever made us think we could do that. That's just ridiculous. Yeah, alright, okay, you're not the strongest. You've won, alright? You won. Come on. Oh my god, I've literally only done three people. Who are we going to be? Let's blanker him up. Come on. I'll tell you, let's be funky blanker. Let's do this colour. Oh, he's green! Oh, press the green button anyway. I thought this person's something different. Okay, come on, blanker. Let's teach him something. There we go. There we go, electrocution. There we go. Upwards claw. Chaka Khan! Yeah, you weren't expecting that, mate, were you? There we go. Oh, Blanca. Oh, mate. You're a good lad, aren't you? You're a good lad. It's not true what they say. Come on. Come on. Oh, how sad. Everyone, how sad and pathetic did Blanca look in the live-action movie? Oh, my God. It was just upsetting. There we go. Well, I should have been Blanca from the start. It was upsetting. He just looks like some screw. I know he was a bloke, you know, that got genetically transformed or whatever into Blanca, but... Sorry, I'm just drinking. Very tasty. Right, who we got next? Ah, Brazil, I'm fighting myself. Excellent. It's always nice. Blue Blanca. Oh, he's blue. Okay, come on. Shazam! No one's jumping. There we go. Oh, so is he. Oh, that was nice, wasn't it? I can join jumping. Let's run that. Confuse you a little bit. There we go. Always wonder what that guy in the background's doing. You know, there's the guy there who's punching up in the air, he's holding the stick, and there's the other guy standing in front of him. I'm not gonna give you what I think, tell you what I think he's doing, but he's clicking his fingers, obviously. Clicking his fingers. I do. I love. This is probably why I lose so much. I love looking at the people in the background. They do some wonderful things. Oh my god! Hold on. Oh, change size. I'm all discombobulated. Come on, execution! Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Oh, I've lost again. Or just one round. It's okay. Let's see what happens this time. Come on, let's give it one of these. Ba-dang! Okay. Shotgun! You've caught on to my tricks, haven't you? There we go. Brr, oh my gosh, that was a good move, Blue Blanca. There we go. Come on. We all knew I could do it. There was no no thoughts to the contrary. I've got some tasty beer. I'm celebrating today, obviously, so I'm having a beer. I won't tell you the brand, obviously. I don't want to be doing that. No advertising here, but very tasty. Very tasty. Oh, Gully. Come on, Gully. Best friends. Former best friends or something like that, anyway. Oh my god, come on. And why? I mean, I know everyone's mentioned it before, but what is up with Guile's hair? I mean, come on. It is the most ridiculous hairstyle. I mean, how on earth does he keep it up like that? I mean, it's got to be like oh, my bad back. It's got to be a ton of hairspray, isn't it? And are you sure that's even army standard haircut? I don't think it is. They normally have what, like, buzz cuts or whatever that is. Short hair. Come on. There we go. Right. Yeah, alright, I know. I can't. Come on. Yeah, I'm just going to block for a minute. I'll give you one of these now, because obviously you knew what I was doing, so. Okay, we're gonna have to fight fire with fire here. I'm gonna be one of the Hadoukeners. Come on. Come on. Let's be Ken. Let's be Ken. Let's be a funny colour Ken. Who we got? Oh, I picked red Ken again. I'll keep doing that. I'm trying all the different buttons on the pad every time to see if it does something different. It seems that there's only one that does a different colour. Right, okay. That's fine. That's fine, that's fine. Oh my god, that's not as fine. So I don't like wasting my Hadoukens. I'm having a lot of trouble pulling them off at the moment, and just using one as a blocking technique I think is a bit of a waste. Oh my gosh. Yes! I cannot believe I just did that. Oh my god, that was so lucky. Oh, look at those background guys, they're so jolly. Look at them. He just punching his leg like that. Okay. I wonder what their story is. I wonder what they're doing after the fight. I wonder if they even like Guile. I wonder if they think, do you know what? He's got such a ridiculous hairdo. Don't like him. We all get told to have short haircuts, which we don't like. And he gets to have his, you know, paintbrush hairstyle and whatnot. We want paintbrush hairstyles. Let's have that other guy win. Let's have that red guy win. Oh, Kenneth. Oh, my Christ. Why am I talking so much? Come on. Right, come on. Come on. Yeah, alright, you'll add one. You'll add one. Give you that. And give you this. Oh. Oh. No, I'm panicking now. I'm panicking. I literally went wobbling the knees in. Yes! I did it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I'm pleased. And see, they're still cheering. They're obviously cheering for me. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. Oh, there you go. Look at his eyes. Oh, they're all white and rolled back. Ooh. Oh, a bricks. Oh, I forgot about the brick stage. Let's give it the old high kicks. There we go. I'll do the same for you. Give it one of these. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. There we go. This isn't looking good for Ken. Oh, it is, actually. Good old Ken. He can kick bricks to pieces. That's what we like. Kick bricks to pieces. What's next? USA. Fighting yourself. Battling your demons. Oh, look at that woman going mental. She's going absolutely ballistic in the middle of that boat. What is she doing? What is she doing? And there's that guy next to her. I don't even want to know what he's doing. Oh my God. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'm going to do one more continue on this. And then I'm going to call it a night. Because this is just getting ridiculous now. And I'm getting the feeling it's not going to be entertaining. So, right, let's do some punches. Do some face punches, come on. Oh my God. Hadoukens. I can't do Hadoukens. Oh my God. Right, one last continue. We're going to do friend against friend. We're going to do Ryu, whatever, against Ken. And if we can't do that, then we're going to call it a day because I don't want this to go on and on and on. And you go, oh yeah, I don't really want him to do another, you know, 100 subscriber one because he was rubbish on his 51. So let's give it this one last go. The fight for redemption. Come on, let's go. Let's get past this. Come on, let's do the fight. Ugh, not a good start. Oh my gosh, this is not a good start. Let's give it one of these. Hey, and I get one of these. Shaka Khan. Wasn't the right move, but okay. I put it down to the beef madras I had, actually. It's putting me off. Oh my God. Come on. There we go. Oh my God, their punches are so stronger than mine. I know. Okay, well, I'm preparing you now, guys. I think this is going to be the end of the video. I'm trying my best. Come on, throw him. I'll throw him. Oh my God. Okay. Come on, Ken. I mean, come on, Ryu. We don't want Ken to win. My gosh. Yay! There we go. Come on, one more to go. One more to go. Hope you guys are enjoying it so far. Hope you're enjoying it more than me at the moment because I'm having a right hard time of this. No wonder I'm skint these days. I pumped all my money into this. Thank goodness this isn't a real arcade machine I'm playing right now. Just a Mega Drive version of it. There we go. Oh my God, Ken. Give me a break, mate. He's dizzy. Oh no! And that is the end. Okay. Well, I'm giving up, guys. But who knows? I may play it again one day. So, thank you very much for watching. And thank you very much for my 51 subscriptions. I think that's absolutely brilliant, and I wouldn't be making this really long and boring fight video if you hadn't have subscribed to me. So thank you very much. You take it easy, guys. What should we put our name as? I think we should do TDJ and the Dusty Joypad. I'll be back with another video soon. Oh, at least I'm in top place. There you go. I'll be back with another video soon, guys. You take it easy, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.